come on this, the first Sunday of Advent, in a new liturgical year, to celebrate the fact that 50 years ago, this weekend, this church, the Holy Trinity in Granville, was blessed and opened by Archbishop Carroll. Today, as we come to give thanks to God for this place of worship, in which the sacraments of the church have been faithfully celebrated over 50 years, we honour particularly those who laid the foundations for this building and who contributed to its successful completion. Especially we remember Father Patrick Brennan, whose inspiration was as parish priest to begin the construction of this place, and to the people of Granville who supported him in that project. Today, this building stands as a testament not only to their faith, but also of their optimism, that Granville will be a place of profound character.